So what's your favorite gang sign?
I know how to do the little blood thing.
Let me see.
I'm not gonna do it on camera.
You want our approval? Like doing push-ups? Is that what you was doing your whole time? Instead of thinking about what you just stole?
Yeah, instead of thinking about what you did, you're doing push-ups.
No push-ups and shit.
But yeah, today we're back with another reaction.
The videos, Gangland, Pittsburgh Crips, it's like a Lou Ratchet video. He's like a little, like a funny dude on YouTube. He just makes a whole bunch of his funny videos.
Take a follow on Instagram.
Yeah, follow his Instagram, man, YouTube, Lou Ratchet. We'll have it in the description below.
Yep, hop right into this.
The streets of Pittsburgh are in danger because of a ruthless street gang. They are the Pittsburgh Crips.
Really bang out here, nigga.
What?
Shit, gun, I put that on my mama. Can you ask any of the OGs about me? Ask him about my motherfucker.
What?
One of its most notorious members, Seaburner, says that he didn't choose the game.
Seaburner.
The game chose him.
That abandoned ass fucking house.
Bang ass shit serious, cuz. Shit, niggas big as a game, nigga. This crippin' shit, nigga. I've been crippin' since I came out the womb, nigga. Shit, my mama was a crip. My daddy was a crip. Shit, my motherfucking grandma, nigga. She used to, her and her little ladies and shit, they used to go out crippin'.
The streets of Pittsburgh are flooded with hot dogs and everyone wants their share.
You said what?
What's that?
That's the
new one. Really use no guns, my nigga. Shit, but I give a nigga $1.50 with this here razor. Our witness says he was caught while attempting to distribute a total of 12 hot dogs.
12 hot dogs.
It's fucking, it's like a fucking informant. I mean, damn.
Alrighty, we blocked out his voice.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, bleep that shit out. I mean, stuff. Fuck.
Living you learn. What? It's supposed to be like someone. What do you like muffling his voice?
No, that's a former.
Yeah, cuz, now hot dog business, that's serious. I was incarcerated about, you know, 5-6 months ago. Nigga, one of the dozen of them. Man, he turned out he's a fed. And I ain't never been the type to snitch on a nigga, cuz. But, hey, what can I do? Shit, they tried to lock me up for a few years, take me away from my family, cuz. Shit, I got a little girl at home. She my baby mama. She can't afford to lose me, bro. So, shit, I told him, hey, I'll give you as many names as you want. Shit, hey, they can put me on payroll.
A well-known member of the Pittsburgh Crips.
I don't think I'd do that for comedy.
I know one thing, I got a mean hot dog.
I'm like, he's posting this stuff.
Give me that.
I mean, it's funny, but
it is funny.
Let me tell you a little bit about this crippin' shit. So actually, I was there when it started. It actually started right here in Pittsburgh. A lot of people try to say it started in Cali. I seen it with my own two eyes. Oh, and they said, no, cuz, we just gonna start calling each other Crip. And then
it's still not the move.
We had the Crips. Sometimes I have to let a nigga know. Just because I'm born, I won't whoop me a little ass.
Hanging on to the wall.
He does that one quite in a few of his videos. Most of them.
Lou Ratchet, everybody. That's,
yeah.
That was interesting. Funny.
I usually, like, I subscribe to him, so I usually see, like, his videos come out. He got, like, a little movie. Yeah, movie.
We should react to it.
No, that's just, that would probably be too long.
Y'all want to see that video? Let us know down in the comments. But thank you for watching the reaction, and we'll see you later. Peace.